但可以商机，不管是行善者或机构，一起同行，共同传承，有国才有家，家和万事兴，善与国同在，即民同行的信念。这样一来，我们能向年轻一代传递行善的理念，也为新加坡的明天带来更多爱的力量。相信这股力量可以感染更多的国人，使他们积极行善，回馈社会。一直以来，善系都十分注重和年轻一代一起行善，带领着年轻人走向更美好的明天，让年轻人了解什么是慈善，感受正能量，让他们明白了取之社会用之社会的道理。家园的未来共同努力，创造一个更幸福、更结合的新加坡社会。The opening of this center has taken us about 1.5 years. From the early days when I got to know Dr. Goh, he has really introduced me to charitable work. And when I visited the Sanji at Jalan Kayu, I saw all the different happy faces and how the residents actually appreciated TCM facility in the community. So I was very happy when Dr. Goh offered to see how we can serve the Punggol town as well, especially in Punggol. So I welcome you with open arms. All the different values that we do now at this medical center, when our needy folks come, may our younger residents, which means you and I, middle-aged residents, bring also the even younger ones to see what it means to be charitable, to execute charity, to serve on charities. On the very important front, of course, is the medical needs of our residents. I think that is foremost. But beyond that, I hope to also work with Sanji to exemplify the values that Dr. Goh always, in his eloquence, speak about in Mandarin. We have a committed and dedicated team. Many of you that I see all the time makes a difference in our society. And I hope to not only have Sanji here as a medical facility, but also a valued partner to spread good values in our society. More importantly, we anchor the future generations of Singaporeans in solid value foundation. And may we all work together to push that to Punggol North, to Punggol Town, and our society.